Minister, are banks lending enough in Italy?
They have to lend more. They have to go back to normal once they clean up their balance sheets of NPLs, and this is happening very quickly, much faster than expected. They have to go back to do their job, which is to provide funds to the economy.
But at this point, do you think banks are not lending enough, or people are not asking for enough loans?
Well, this is an old debate. There is a lot of investment, so I presume that companies are asking for credit to the banks, and credit is going from the banks to the companies at the speed which can be improved. So I hope that the bank system reacts positively to this new situation.
Minister, I know we have to wrap it up because we have to go and meet the other panelists, but do you think there'll be more cross-border consolidation? Do you see a change amongst regulators and an appetite if we get more integration that banks will actually meet?
Well, this is what I expect will happen. With more integration, there will be more consolidation. And I am confident that the Italian banking system is ready to face the challenge.
As acquirers, or are they preys, Italian banks?
Well, this is always a two-way game. So both things will happen, I expect.